Hey guys, how's it going? It's Stacey Villan, MPL here, and I'm here just to give you a quick update regarding Milan and Genoa. This afternoon, they've been talking about two players in particular, that is Costa and Acerbi. They've been discussing their rights. Pretty much, Costa was a loan player to Milan before today, and he is now owned 50% by us. That means he's partially a Milan player. He will obviously continue until the end of the season with us, and maybe in the summer they will discuss to see if they could buy him out for the fully 100%, and he will be fully a Milan player, of course. This also depends on his performances from now until the end of the season. As for Acerbi, he is now 50% owned by Genoa, and he will not continue the end of the season with Milan. That means starting from today, he is a Genoa player and will be playing with them until the end of the season. And in the summer, they will probably discuss to see if they could acquire 100% of his rights. So pretty much it seems that it's getting closer to Costan being an official Milan player this summer and Acerbi being an official Genoa player this summer. As for that means that Acerbi will not be playing with us until till the end of the season. He might be coming back next year, but I doubt it. So we will see what happens with this. Obviously, there will be more updates with this issue regarding Costan and Acerbi in the summer. So that's it for the update, guys. Thanks for watching. Also, don't forget to subscribe to Milan Vlogs for Milan Vlogs news, match reports, etc. on AC Milan MTL. And if you haven't yet, please follow me on Twitter and like me on Facebook for more Milan news and match reports, etc. This has been AC Milan MTL. You're signing off at Forza Milan.